Now, driverless cars are proving to be one of the biggest draws at this year's Consumer Electronics Show. Within the next 10 to 15 years, the chances are that we'll be whizzing around in cars that can navigate the streets without us even having to touch the steering wheel. Korea's Hyundai Motor is among around a dozen automakers showcasing the latest tech in Las Vegas. Park Jong-hong reports.
Self-driving cars promise to enrich lifestyles by allowing users to read newspapers, watch a movie, and even take a nap behind the wheel. At this year's Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas, this vision is more tangible than ever. More than 10 booths set up by Mercedes-Benz, BMW, Ford, Toyota, and Korea's own Hyundai Motor are highlighting their state-of-the-art technology. In a media demonstration, Hyundai Motor Vice Chairman Chung, Eui-sun personally got behind the wheel, not to steer it, but rather to drink coffee and look through some documents. Hyundai claims its self-driving car doesn't require human intervention even in regular traffic situations, stopping smoothly when objects or people pop up out of the blue. The key to such responsiveness lies in the sensors and camera mounted on the mirror inside the vehicle.
Seamlessly interacting with other vehicles and with the outside world for greater safety and convenience.
And convenience seems to be the greatest benefit of such self-autonomous cars. Hyundai Motor plans to complete testing by 2020 and roll out the completely autonomous car in 2030. Just a few years ago, Google cars with radars mounted on the roof seemed like the only option for consumers. But now, more than 10 major automakers have jumped on the self-driving bandwagon and are making significant strides. Once this self-driving car is commercialized after thorough safety testing, it can save time for people, especially on long commutes, helping them spend time doing more productive things or simply getting some extra shut-eye. Park Jong-hong, Arirang News.